Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Oh, it's actually nice out today. We got nice weather this morning. Oh yeah, longboard weather. Good morning. I missed you guys too. And look what we got. We got the coffee maker. So let's make some coffee this morning. And we got a hockey mug. I missed you guys too. Like a lot. Took a little bit of time to myself. Now I'm back in business with my favorite people. So let's get it. So good to see you guys as well. Today is my birthday. Happy birthday, Spunky. Hope you have a good birthday. My hair is pretty wild right now. You can barely tell I got a haircut, eh? It's still like there. Plans for today. Thanks, Kelly. Kelly, say I look good. Plans for today. I think I'm gonna drop my brother's longboard off, so I might longboard with him for a little bit. Grab some food. I'm going to the gym today and work out. Then maybe see my buddy Alex. Well, thanks, guys. Thank you. Is there water in this machine? Oh yeah, there is. Why isn't it pouring? What the frick? It is time to drink and eat healthy today. We had a long weekend, kind of slacked off. Time to get back in it. There it goes, the coffee is brewing. Dun, 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 dun. There she is. Do my little coffee dance. Thank you, Nicole, for the PayPal and saying, so good to see you, William. Love you forever and ever. Guys, I think I love you guys more. Let's be honest here. You guys are always there for me, and I love you guys so much for that. So can't thank you guys enough. I'm excited to say to you, I'm cancer free. Jeez Louise, congratulations. That is such good friggin' news. Showing that there's a possibility to fight cancer. Let's all give Glow Carve a round of applause. That is friggin' awesome. Congratulations, I actually made my morning this morning. Cancer is a scary thing. And just congratulations. Oh, guys, we got a problem. It looks like we are going to be drinking our coffee black because we got no milk, we got no cream, but we got sugar. Shit. Black. I know. Black coffee. Me and my dad have to go grocery shopping, like, today. Is it even worth putting the sugar in it? Like, I might just go straight black coffee then. It is what it is. Denise, thank you for the PayPal. Saying, missed you and love you bunch. From the girls ahead, love you. And thank you, Kate. And thank you, Connie, for the PayPal. Saying, you look amazing. Thank you, guys. Thank you for your support. Hope you guys are having fun with coffee with Whitey. Oh my God, that is so awesome. Cancer free. Congratulations. Use ice cream if you have it. Oh, so you guys know the tips. I might have ice cream. Let's see. Nope. But I got a lot of berries. Make a smoothie. Oh. Come on, Dad. Come on. Finishes the ice cream and throws it back in the fridge. We gotta give Papa John shit for that. He used to give me shit for that. Wendy, thank you for the PayPal. Saying, so proud of you. We got your back forever. You guys are so cute. Thank you so much. I got your guys back forever. We're a team here. So yeah. Typical guy, right? Putting the ice cream back in the fridge. Like, we got black coffee this morning. My God. We're almost at 4,000 people in here. That is awesome. Good morning, good morning. How is everyone? Kathy, thank you for the PayPal. And thank you, Randall. Dads these days, right? Dads these days. Brutal. You know how they usually say kids these days? It's actually dads these days. Friggin' dads these days. Oh, can't live without them. You can't live with them. Dads these days. Jeez. Good morning. Good morning. Hope everyone's feeling good. Happy Tuesday. Lisa, thank you for the PayPal. And say, Whitey is back. Lisa and Tina. Hello, Lisa and Tina. All right. Oh. It is freezing cold in here. My dad loves the AC just cranked to the top. But it is hot outside, so. What did you do this long weekend? I went to Montreal, actually. Spent some time with my buddy and my family. I was with my buddy, and we were in so we could only find a hotel in Montreal. All the hotels in Ottawa were closed. And in Ottawa is where my family lives, so it was like, shoot, like Montreal is like still a 2-hour drive out. So me and my buddy Andrew ended up just going to Montreal, and we were gonna drive and see my family, but we ended up not even doing that. So I'm gonna go back and see my family for Thanksgiving, make it up. But me and Andrew ended up having fun in Montreal, so it was pretty sweet. Yeah, we got a nice hotel room, it was cool. I'm having lunch right now. Nice. It is almost lunch for me too. We have 4.1k viewers. Hope everyone's having a good day, having their coffee. Yeah. Cheers. Nothing like family. No. Ooh, spilled my coffee a little bit. But yeah, nothing like family. That's why I honestly kinda not upset with myself, but I wish that I went to see my family and took the time. So that's why I'm gonna go for Thanksgiving, and I've been texting my family every day, saying good morning, how are you, and really being engaged, because, you know, family, you only got one family, and yeah, you gotta take care of your family, you gotta show them you love them, you know what I'm saying? Abby's World, thank you for the PayPal, thank you for the support. Today is my birthday. Can I get a hi? Can we say hi to Michelle and happy birthday? Hope you have a great birthday. How old are you turning? Or how young are you turning? I'ma get you drunk. Get you drunk inside my drunk. I'ma get you hung. My humps. My lovely lady humps. And Jennifer, thank you for the PayPal and saying you are amazing. We love you and we're here to stay. Thank you. Thank you so much. You speak French. Bonjour. Comment ça va? Ça va bien. Merci. Un, deux, trois. I know a little bit. You know what's funny? Like, I'll be in Montreal, and I actually do, like, speak kind of French. Like, I don't know French, but, like, I'll say those words, like, while the sentence is going on. Like, I'm not bad at it. And my friends are like, yo, are you speaking French right now? And I'm like, no, but like, I'm giving it a shot. It's French is such a sick language, like, so fluent, so nice, you know? Should we play some music in the background? You guys want some music? Let's get some music while we start our morning. Why don't we? Why don't we? Angelina, thank you for the PayPal and saying love you and your positive vibes, ride or die. And same with Amy, thank you for the PayPal. Honestly, guys, again, you guys do not have to support your boy that way. If you guys don't have money, do not worry. Do not send. Just support me by liking the screen, saying positive comments. And Whitey's Nation and Whitey's fans, we do not like negative comments. So we try to stay positive. We try to start our day really good by having a nice coffee in the morning, you know, dancing, having fun. So just support that way. Everyone's a part of the crew. We're all here. Even for new joiners coming in, welcome. Hope you guys are having fun. And don't be afraid to press that follow button. That's about it. Love you guys. Let's go. That's what Kelly just sent. Text me. Everyone say let's go. We hit 4.3. I'm happy about that. It's awesome. Beverly, thank you for the PayPal and saying ride or die. Now let's, if you guys got any questions too, don't be afraid to shoot it in the question box. I've missed my GTA buddy, Snowflake. What's up? I missed you too. And I'm going to hop on GTA probably today because I miss playing. I found this other game too. It's like a bike game that's coming out soon. I pre-ordered it and it's literally like mountain biking and stuff, so that should be sick. Yeah, and guys, I've gained some weight, if you guys can't tell, gained some weight. So now I gotta turn this weight into like nice muscle, get nice and ripped. So I'm going to the gym, I actually went from 175. So, and then now I'm 190. 190. Isn't that crazy? Gained some weight like that quick. But I kind of like it because 190, big boy. Lori, thank you for the PayPal and saying thank you. And I didn't get to read your thing. Kelly said we need to get a new TV for gaming. Good idea, Kelly. Because Kelly's got this wicked TV, right? Like, it's like thin and it's huge. And I was like, dude, this would be insane for gaming. So we were, I think that's next on the list. A new phone, and I'm gonna get a new TV for gaming. And then you guys, if I start Twitch, you guys can have nice quality when I'm gaming. It'll be sweet. Thank you guys for saying I look amazing. Thank you. What the? I think my batteries are dead. One second. Oh no, the batteries are in the wrong way. Huh. You don't say. Are you going to Paris? I hope so. I don't know when, but right now I just need to work on my body and get ready for these things, you know? I'm gonna have a lot of things like that coming up, like jobs and stuff. So big things are coming, guys. I'm excited. So all I have to do is just be ready for it. Work out, get ready. Yeah. Renetta, thank you for the support and saying, so happy to see you. You are not going anywhere. You are stuck with us. Thank you, guys. That means a lot. And tomorrow, guys, you guys are gonna be excited because I'm dropping that TikTok tomorrow for the bae. Just get ready for it. Me and Kelly actually spent some time on it, like some good time on it, and I think it's gonna be a really good one. So, the bae tomorrow. Big drop, get ready. It's gonna be unreal. Yeah, I just want to spill like how I did it right now, but I'm not going to because I think it's such a cool idea. It'll kind of bring you guys back, and yeah, you guys know what to do. Blow that up. Yeah, just get ready. There was a song, but I forget what it was. Forget this one song. Thank you. There was this one song that I just listened to. I know a good one. Hey, da na na na, na na, na na, da na na na, na na, na na. You guys ready? Did you hear Drake's new album? Yes, I did. It's actually sick. I like the song Girls Like Girls. That song's pretty sick. Girls Like Girls. Do you girls like girls?
Get her off the street. Oh, girl. She left the
Kelly's dancer here. Miss you so much this weekend. Looking forward to all you're about to do. Thank you. Black coffee's not too bad, guys. I'm actually enjoying it. Like this song.
Alien goddess. Mugler.
Skating with me, that is sad. When you can see the comments, I see it. Out of sight. Allergies, tired. I hope I don't have allergies. I put the shirt, it's alright, alright, alright. Good question. I forget. When's Thanksgiving in Canada? The song ABBA. Kelly said play ABBA. You guys know the song ABBA or the band ABBA? Excusez-moi. See, that's what I say a lot too. Excusez-moi. Thank you, Sherry, for the PayPal. And thank you, Daphne. Thank you, thank you. Hope you guys have a great day. And thanks for coming in. ABBA. You guys know that band? Alright, well, let's play ABBA.
now you can get $300. Start by opening a TD Unlimited checking account.
Celebration, I saw Celebration, I like that song. Gimme, 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 gimme. I got the best fans ever, and you guys are more than just fans, you guys are friends, and I love you guys. So the word of the day is friendship, support, whatever you guys want, but something within that category. Thank you guys. Jeremy, thank you for the PayPal. Thank you guys so much for the support. Thank you for coming in. I love you guys so much, and let's keep these rolling. Hope you guys feel better this morning, pumped up, ready to start the day, And yeah. Alright, good. Okay, love you guys. Have a good one. I'm gonna wrap it up now. I'm gonna start my day, call my grandma back, and then probably go see my brother, go longboarding. So, got a day ahead of me. Let's do it. And yeah.